What's up, guys? Welcome to Geek Weekly. This is your host, Tyler Kelly, and I'm doing another video for you. Now, obviously, this is different because this is a how-to video, and the how-to is how to find Warped on Final Fantasy XII, the Zodiac Age. I noticed it. I had to look it up myself because usually in the original game, you could just buy it from Agello and other magic stores, but unfortunately, this is one of those magics that is hidden, and I figured I'd try it out and everything, see if you guys liked it. Currently, we are in the Nabrius Deadlands. You're wanting to go a little further into it and everything. Now, you notice where we're at and everything. We're near Lifeless Strand right here in this little spot in the corner. It's got a little bit of a walkway. You're going to find some fawn or foobars, as they're called. You're going to get confused. They have some decent magic to attack you with. Obviously, I'm using Balthy or Ash and Pinello because Pinello and Ash need to level up. And right here at the very end, after you fight them and everything, I swapped out Vaughn and Bosch because I needed some heavy hitters real fast, and there's Warp. And it's just right there. Now on to part two. Now obviously with this, I'm also showing you guys how to do the bubble belt. The bubble belt is a bizarre item that you can sell you know, your loot for and use to get it. So you're going to go to sell. You're going to go all the way to your loot. You're going to sell at least two battle worm compresses and one adamantite. You're going to go to the bazaar, and there's a chain link belt. Now, the bubble belt allows for double health for your fighters. So I'm going to just go to use it on Balthier. I'm going to take off Thief's Cuff and go down to bubble belt. Don't worry about anything like that. You know, obviously, he's there. He's at 22 or 27, 6-6. Give me one moment. I'm going to take them out of the area. I can just go full resort with the gem. And going to the Sorobi Steep because we're near Balfenheim. And right there, he's got double health, and so now he's already at 8590 as opposed to his usual 4295. Obviously, he's Balthier a lot more.